SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to stop deleting audio messages on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you often share audio messages with other people through the Messages app on your iPhone, then you might have discovered that those messages are deleting after 2 minutes once you send them or listen to them. If you would prefer to be able to keep these messages, then you have an option to do so. You can change the setting by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Messages option from this menu. And then you're going to scroll down again until you find the Audio Messages section. And then you're going to tap on the Expire button. Now you're just going to choose the Never option from this menu. So now those audio messages are going to stay in your conversation after you send them or after you listen to them. So if you want to delete them, then you'll just have to do so manually.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.